four. And Arthur Rimbaud arrived on foot in Stuttgart. It was the garden of the female horse, and Arthur, of course, saw horses everywhere. German, carried the illuminations in his back pocket in Stuttgart. Paul Verlaine, the beautiful melancholic, flawed, weak, compassionate poet, arrived with Christ in his back pocket in Stuttgart. One white foal, one black mare, head to head in Stuttgart. Arthur Rimbaud opening the 98 wounds Christ through the heart of Verlaine, and so much pain. Paul Verlaine left Stuttgart with illuminations in back pocket. Arthur Rimbaud had the blood of Christ dripping from his back pocket. He walked over to the public fountain, the one from the 18th century, with a golden horse, and he drank the water in Stuttgart.